take a look at the highlights as they develop. And right at the top, Virginia had the early lead, but then on came Texas Tech. Brandon Francis with a three. There's Tariq Owen, who was in the lineup, and Tony Bennett shaking hands. Now there's Francis from the far side for a three. Texas Tech went on a 9-2 run, and Owens with the dunk with about 6.5 remaining in the first half. Texas Tech's first two-point field goal of the game. They were tied at 21, and then Ty Jerome with a three at halftime. And Virginia went to the locker room with a three-point lead.
And then the fireworks begin. We've been talking all day about DeAndre Hunter. Where's that alpha male? And there's that man right there. Totally took over in the second half. 22 points. He was 7-for-8 from the floor in the second half in overtime. Terrific follow-away shot by Ty Jerome. Virginia's up by 8 at that point. Looks like they're getting ready to pull away. Look at Hunter working the glass. Red shirts all the way.